Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Wyatt Bartholomew. Welcome back to my channel. So, recently, I'm in my brother's room right now. He says I could be in his room. I'm playing Dragon Quest right now. Dragon Quest 8. Hi, Moose. That's my cat right there. Anyway, but this is also gonna be like a gaming channel as well. But I can't do it on my PS4 because I'm on the PS2. So I have my phone with me. So that's why I'm recording myself. See how long my phone, when it says like low battery, that means like the video end. So for now, I am going to like play Dragon Quest. I'm gonna place my phone on the pillow, like on the pillow right there. And so that you guys can watch me play Dragon Quest 8. So this video already started, and here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Okay. Hang on, guys. I could probably like be over here. Just be right over here where I'm at right now. And I'm gonna place my place my phone right here. There we go. Yeah, now you guys can see. Yes, this is awesome. Here we go. Moose, go. I gotta have room for the cord, so I don't want you to bite it. All right, here we go. Hope you guys enjoy. I'm also gonna be talking through sometimes, because I mostly don't when I'm playing my games. So I forgot. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm going to that girl's house at the end of the well. At the end of the well, like far end of the well. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, go up here. I haven't played this game in like a long time. Is it? First person mode. There's a church. Okay. But is this it? I don't know. Welcome to the house of the godness. How? Okay, so the church is a saving point. All right, cool. Yeah, guys, I named my character Ned Ledoux. It's supposed to be an X there, but I couldn't. So yes, but I don't know why I said yes. Forgive me right there. I forgot what I was gonna say, but here we go. I'm still gonna be playing my game. Guys, this is awesome. Sure, I need to save anyways. Memories card slot 1. I'm on level 1. Dude, my bro's on level 19. Okay, so the church is a saving point, and to revive people. Gotcha. Is this the house? Please tell me. Please tell me. Oh! Oh, come on, dude. I need a key. Where's the house? This is it. I don't know where the house is. Look from the inside, mother. Trucker. Uh,
Oh, I meant the bar.
No answer. It looks like he has fallen asleep on his stool.
He's always doing that. I don't know how he's managed to sleep so well sitting on a stool.
Sorry, I'm talking about Mr. Kondorshka. I don't know. Over there. I'll get out. I'm not supposed to be in here. Where's the house?
She an odd one, fancy asking a funny old crew like us for help.
Especially we've that old codder looking like a monster.
What was it she said? The house in front of the well. Right, better go and see what she wants, I suppose.
Okay, so it's down there.
This one?
It is. Alright, cool. Cool.
What's there she's got in here?
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
No, miss, you're in the way. No, go. I don't care, go.
You're in the way from the camera.
Sorry, guys, she does that.
Yes, I came.
Miss, you're in the way.
I'm so sorry. I must have drifted off. How rude of me.
You're good.
I wanted to ask you a favor about this crystal ball.
Yes, guys, this is the girl that I had to go see.
Sorry, I'm getting ahead of myself. Perhaps I should start from the beginning?
Sure. Shiza.
Lost treasure, missing people. There was nothing the great Kaldarasha couldn't help people with. But then one day, he lost his powers. All of a sudden, nothing he foretold turned out to be true anymore. It's probably because he stopped using a real crystal ball. This glass ball isn't...
Valentina, what is going on here? How many times have I told you not to touch my crystal ball? What? Aren't you that boy from the pub? What brings you here? Yeah, I do not know what my daughter has asked you, but you can forget it. I do not need your help. I am fine as I am. I am going to...
Valentina, say your farewells and show our young visitor the door. Okay, good night.
Okay, back to your story.
Sorry about my father.
You're good, you're good. It's not your fault.
But whatever he says, he's the one who's really suffering since he lost his powers. That's why I wanted to ask you this favor. Can you find him a crystal ball? One that's big enough to bring back his powers?
No, 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 I'm not. No, 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 no.
Of course you won't. What was I thinking? I'm just a stranger to you after all.
Yeah, you are.
I'm so sorry. I suppose my dream was just that. A dream and nothing more.
I don't do those. I don't do those. Have you decided to help me? Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Yes. Deep inside of the cave, under the that's where the I remember this. Alright, cool. Alright, so hang on.
So the cave that I have to go to, that's where the boss is. That's how you're gonna get your crystal, your first crystal ball. So I have to fight my first boss on this. I don't know where the frick the cave is. Mother fricker.
Okay. Great. Egg and it's a chest. It's not locked. Then Ledoux finds the leather shield and puts it in the satchel thing. That's what it said. I don't know. Here we go. We'll find my first code. Go to the church, guys, and I will go find it. Oh crap, I'm sorry guys. I forgot my... Sorry my leg was in there. Good morning, did you have a good rest? It was dark, so I can't be sure, but I think the little old man you came with slept in his wagon outside the town gates last night. Anyway, have a safe trip. Don't be rude to my king. Don't be rude to the king. That's what you get. Here we go, the journey has begun. Ah, another dude. I was starting to get you got think you got lost. Right, let's go to the waterfall cave and see if we can't find the crystal ball. Meta, and I will be right behind you. If you have any trouble, feel free to consult us. I'm sure there's nothing we can't solve if we put our heads together. Anyway, we go. Away we go. I said anyway. Away we go. Oh, in my first fight. You don't... Oh. Motherfricker. I don't really want to cuss on this channel. Where the hell is the cave? Ow, that... Okay, that took me 3 damage. Oh, wow. Dangus. Okay, that could have killed him. Hey. Like I'm playing Fortnite. Hey, what's this?
Damn it!
No!
God damn it!
Hey, I'll wake up. Ha 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 ha. Let's go, baby. Wait, is it following me? Oh shit. What the? Good, 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 good. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh, I'm Angus. Oh, I gotta go revive.
shit. Okay, rewind. No.
Go back. Take that. What the fuck? Die. But that great, I'm dead. I didn't save. I only saved one time. Am I still at it with the crystal ball? I'm gonna go play some Red Dead Redemption 2, guys. Like, seriously. I can't deal with this. So, I'm going to upload this video. So, and besides, I gotta charge my phone. I forgot to, but it's still on good batteries. Like, seriously, it's still good. Or, you know what? I'll just keep this rolling. So. Yeah. I just have my phone down so that my parents don't see me recording.
Alrighty, cool.
Oh wait, yeah, there we go. Hang on, how many minutes are we on there?
Oh, we're about to hit 30. Alright, we hit 30, let's go.
Alright, let me go turn this off. Well, hang on. Let me go save first. Let me go save because it won't automatic save. I'll play the piano. Save. Yes. Alright. Let's give it a second, guys. Oh wait, I can play a different game. Yeah, I want to see my brother has any other games. I'll be right back.
I'm so bad playing the ukulele, or whatever you want to call it.
I hope it works. Or
the 24 game.
Oh my days. Alright, I wanna try the PS2. I wanna try GTA. Where's Dragon Quest? Where is Dragon Quest? Dragon. Keith Palmer. Alright. Dragon Quest. I don't know where Dragon Quest is. Oh, there it is. Is Danger on here? I didn't do anything. Alright, let's give San Andreas a world. Here we go. It better work. Oh, wait. Oh, my days. What am I doing?
Jacob says it doesn't work.
It's working. Fucking GTA.
Oh, she's out. Liberty City.
Take that, Fernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
It's my money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag!
Oh, yeah, his bag! Show your hand, show your hand, show your hand, show your hand, show your hand. I can't believe I'm playing.
I'm here to bury my mom. You know it. Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
What do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendlebury, a fine man, I might add.
You work fast, nigga. You know I just got off the plane.
That's a good thing we found you. Retrieved the murderer.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want yeah, that's not for goods. I'm old enough to play GTA.
Y'all can't leave me here. It's Baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on bang.
Strike 58.
See you around like a donut, Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down. You ain't no good,
man. Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world.
I'm worried about that meme. Oh, shit. Here we go again. Well, it doesn't work, but it does work a little. Let me get your car. Alright, I'm just gonna push over around.
Guys, I'm just driving around.
Get out! I'll just say I'm playing 24. Oh, I can go in the water. I can go in the water. Oh, I gotta hold it down. Oh, crap. It's gonna be a while. I'm already about to die, so why not just kill myself?
What did it say, wasted?
There's the car.
It's wasted.
Oh man, that's funny. It said wasted. Oh shit. Here we go again.
Like, this is him right here. This is him right here.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Oh my goodness.
Dun-dun. Oh, it doesn't work.
Well, hey, that was fun though.
I actually played GTA for the first time.
Alright, I want to play some 24. Speaking of 24, me and my dad are actually watching that show. It's actually pretty good. If you guys haven't seen it, you guys have to watch it because that's pretty good. It's a pretty good show.
You know what? Get it, you do, brother. That motherfucker. This is our third. One last chance. You walk away now. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you what. No, go back out.
We play some 24. We play some 24. This is a really good show. I haven't played this game before. This is gonna be my first time. Here we go.
Oh wow.
That's
Fuck.
2K. What's this, Borderlands? I can't believe they actually made 24 as a game. Privacy on 24. That's when dad's save file. This is gonna be mine. I actually watched him play it just a little. It's actually not that bad. Previously on 24.
The following takes place between 6 a.m. and 7 a.m.
Over the east! Los Angeles Harbor, California.
This is Beta Leader. I have two armed guards patrolling me above decks. I don't know how many below. You're clear to continue in, but I want each and every position called. There's illegal arms shipments aboard and at least 200 kilos of biotoxin ricin. Everything points to these people being on the defensive. Even find out we're in the area, they'll blow the holes and release the toxin into the water system. Are we clear?
Oh my days, I'm actually playing 24.
I'm Jack.
We need to get inside the ship. Spread out and take it slow.
Affirmative, sir.
Okay, so that's how you run. Whoops.
Taking cover.
Trying to... All right.
Federal agent. CTU. Federal agent. CTU. Federal agent. CTU.
Doors locked. Explosive breach needed. Priming breach charge.
Alright. Okay, I'll be right back. Alrighty guys, so I'm gonna just leave it right here, but I'm gonna end this video so that I'm gonna go get a snack because I'm actually hungry.
I'm gonna end the video so I can go get that. Okay, so I'm gonna go get a snack. So I'm gonna end this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.